Welcome back to my YouTube channel, y'all. Let's get into this look. We got a nice natural look here with some glowy skin, you know, some new lips and some beautiful random mink lashes I found on my bathroom counter, y'all. Let's get into it. Okay, now we're gonna get into it, y'all. We're going in with Absolute New York Flawless Face Primer, working that in there, and I'm gonna go in with my Anastasia 7B dual ended angled brush, and I'm using Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade in the color Ebony, and I'm going in with the brush sideways there to fill in my brows with a light hand, not taking a whole lot of product there, not pressing very hard because we are trying to do a little natural something. And at the beginning of the brows, where the hairs grow a different direction, I'm just taking the brush and, you know, just brushing it the directions the hair grows, you know, just going upwards, you know, following the direction of growth there, you know. Look at that. Yes. Okay, now I'm taking my MAC 195, and I'm taking my L'Oreal True Match W3 and L'Oreal Infallible Pro Glow in the number 4. And I'm using all that to carve out my brows there, you know, make them perfect as possible. Yes, look at that, child. I love this brush, y'all. Have I said that? Yes, I have said that. This is my favorite brush, y'all. I cannot live without it. Yes. And practice makes perfect, y'all. I'ma say it again. Even if you ain't got nowhere to go, do your eyebrows go, because it's gonna perfect them in the long run, or, you know, at least make them to where you like it, you know, to where you can get your brows the way you like them, you know, it's decent. Just keep on practicing, y'all, and the perfection will come, y'all. It will come. My brows don't be perfect, but, you know, they're close enough. Close enough. Both of them. Both of them. Now I'm taking my Real Techniques concealer brush there. And no, that's a contour brush. Ding dong. And I'm, you know, blending out that beautiful concealer there before I set it. And I'm using Makeup Revolution's Banana Deep Powder. Yes, and I'm pressing that into our nice concealer base there. You know, you want to just set that. Make sure it don't crease and crack on us later, because that, you know, that ain't gonna be good. And now I'm just wiping that off there. You know, lightly wiping and pouncing. You know, stuff lightly. If you gotta wipe, do it lightly, y'all. And, you know, getting that banana powder off there, getting ready for our eyeshadow. Now I'm taking my Petite Heat palette, and I'm taking the shades, what shades are those? Inhale and Hot Spell. And they ain't even end up looking like nothing. But yeah, it's a little light something. A little light something, y'all. Those nice, beautiful shades there. You know, just something light. And now I'm taking Barely Bare from the Moschino Sephora Gold Teddy Bear Palette. And that's a nice little transition color right there, y'all. Nice little, yes. And I think that shade right there will really work for anybody. I think I would pretty much use that shade on anyone. And now I'm taking a little fluffy eyeshadow brush that came with the Moschino palette and blending that out there with a nice light hand. You know, little circular motions, little back and forth motions. Just want to get that on there. And I'm taking that nice tapered brush right there. And I'm going on the other side, packing that in my corner there. And then we're going to blend it out. Now blend it out, I blend it out. Now using the shade Bound Brown. Yeah. Bound Brown, and I'm using that, you know, darken it up just a smidget there, packing that in my corners there with that tapered brush. Oh yeah, I got that brush from eBay, by the way, a while ago. Yeah, packing that, and then, you know, blend it out. Okay, now going in with Tarte clay liner color black, you know, using that brush that liner comes with, and lining my lid there. And this just takes practice, y'all. Practice makes perfect. So just take a light hand and, you know, really the hardest part, I think, for people is the flicking it out. Like, I think it's learning to line your eyes, and I think that's easier than the flicking it out. So just really the flicking out, I'll come up with a better way to explain a cat eye on here, y'all. I promise. Just take a light hand, follow your lash line, you know, and just flick it at it. Like, just flick it. Yes. Look at that. And I love that liner, y'all. I am taking Eye Envy Strip Lash Adhesive, and while I'm going to do my foundation here, I'm going to put this lash glue on my lashes and let them sit while I'm doing that. And now I'm taking L'Oreal True Match W3, and I'm going to mix that with L'Oreal Infallible Pro Glow Foundation in the color 212 Cocoa. And this mixture I showed you all on my hand right there, that actually ended up being entirely too dark, and I had to wipe it off and like put two more squirts of that W3 to lighten it up. And yes, we're gonna use a brush that came with that Moschino palette. And yes, this face brush is face brush is amazing, y'all. I actually end up using less product with this brush than the sponge. And yes, it makes it look more skin-like to me, and just presses it in the skin better. And now I'm taking my and I'm, you know, blending it between the brows right there, you know, get that nice little gradient and effect. Now our lashes are ready to put on. I'm taking some random lashes I found off my bathroom sink there, and I am applying those today. But yeah, for real, I don't remember what these ones are called. Usually I got like a pair or two of random lashes just laying around the house. No, actually I got three pairs of lashes laying around the house right now. And yeah, these ones were in the best condition, so I grabbed these ones, and they are beautiful. And now it is time for some highlight. I'm taking L'Oreal Infallible Pro Glow Concealer in the shade 4, and I am making some triangles there, going down the sides of my nose to help slim that. You know, I'm going down the center of my nose to help slim that too. Going on my forehead, you know, chin and Cupid's bow. And now I'm going and then blending that out with my Real Techniques contour brush. And just taking some pouncing motions, y'all, and just blending that in, you know, pounce, pounce. Yes, get that in there. Pressing firmly, but not too firmly. You know, we don't want to, like, take some product off and leave a spot. You know, I've done that before. That's not good. You know, going down my nose there, blending out that beautiful concealer shade. Look at that shade, y'all. That's a good shade on me. And yes. Yes. Now we need to set it off. Nah, but we need to set that with the taking Makeup Revolutions Translucent Setting Powder, and I'm taking that on that brush I've been using there, all handy dandy. And now I am pressing firmly. You want to really press that into the skin there, make sure it's set, because we need to be set, y'all. And now I'm taking Sacha Buttercup, and I'm taking that to dust off that translucent setting powder. And this helps with flashback, y'all. I didn't want to make my face too light. I put that light shade under my eyes, light shade of setting powder, because I wanted to keep it light under there. And, you know, the rest can be just, you know, skin tone, you know, just, yeah. And now I'm taking my Anastasia Beverly Hills contour kit that's tan to deep, and I'm taking that first shade there on the flat eyeshadow brush I got from eBay. It is unbranded, and I'm contouring my nose. And now I took a little bit of product, and I'm going down the sides of my nose there, you know, trying to make it look skinty, honey. Skinty. Yes. And then I'm taking that contour brush from Real Techniques, and I'm using that to, you know, just blend it out. Because we can't leave it like that, y'all. You can't do it. That ain't a good look there. And I'm taking that light shade, and I'm using that to help with the contour, you know, just make the shape that I want for my nose, you know. We're doing a little surgery. And I'm taking that same shade on that contour brush, and I'm taking some under my eyes, you know, just lightening up a little mo there. You know, yes, I like that. I likes that. And now I'm taking all those beautiful top shades on the contour brush that came with that Moschino Sephora palette. You know, we're going on the hollows of our cheeks there. And yes, honey, look at that beautiful contour. Now, time for some blush. I'm going in with that orange shade. Yes, you know, not finna leave it like that. It looks like a clown. You have to take a little extra brush there. Clean brush, no product. And, you know, just help blend the contour and the blush together. Yes, that's a beautiful look. Now I'm taking Wet n Wild, that nice little matte setting spray there. Getting my face ready for some highlighter. If you basic, you can skip this step. Nah, you ain't basic though. But yeah. I'm taking Golden Dawn from the Anastasia Beverly Hills Ultimate Glow Kit. Taking that down the center of my nose, the tip of my nose. The corners of my eyes, my cupid's bow, chin and forehead, and my cheekbones. Because I'm extra. But that's just me. And me, personally, I like to use my finger to put my highlighter on. I used to use a brush, but I don't know. I just like my finger now. And it gets the job done, y'all. That little mug decent, though. And yeah, it's free. Free 99. Free. And yeah, going, yes, look at that, how that just... Yes, because we glowing, and I'm living my life like it's golden. Living my life like it's golden, golden, golden. Nah, I can't sing though, but yeah. Take some under my brow bone too, and you know, go ahead and set that with that setting spray. And now I'm lining my lips with that nice shade there from my Anastasia Cream Contour Kit in the shade. What? What's that shade called? I don't know, y'all, but I'm using it to line my lips on my eyebrow brush. Because it was handy. Now I'm taking L'Oreal Infallible Mattes. Yes. In the color 340 Skinny Dip. Taking that. Yes, look at that. That's a nice, beautiful, nudie shade for me. And I'm taking some lip oil from Ruby Kiss. You know, put that on there. And it kind of took away what I did. So I had to go in there with a little more of that shade. And yes, it was perfect, honey, after that. Look at that. Yes. Yes, y'all, this is the finished look right here. It's beautiful. I think this look took me like 30 minutes to do. So it's a nice little quick something. You can really wear this anywhere. Yes, y'all, it's so pretty. And that highlighter is just hitting. You know, Anastasia just hits different, you know, y'all. And yes, thank you for watching, y'all. I'll be back with more videos very soon. And yes, please subscribe so you can stay updated. It's free, y'all. Peace out. See you in the next tutorial. Fashion killer, and I'm a trendy nigga. I said her pistol go.